Across the U.S., sexual harassment in the housing industry can drive poor women into homelessness.